walking in a dark, dangerous forest, filled with wild beasts. The forest is surrounded by a vast net. The man is afraid. He runs to escape from the beasts. He falls into a pitch black hole. By a miracle, he's caught in some twisted roots. He feels the hot breath of an enormous snake. Its jaws wide open lie at the bottom of the pit. He's about to fall into these jaws. On the edge of the hole, a huge elephant is preparing to crush him. Black and white mice know the roots from which the man is hanging. Dangerous bees fly over the hole, letting fall drops of honey. Then, the man holds out his finger. Slowly, cautiously, he holds out his finger to catch the drops of honey. Threatened by so many dangers, with hardly a breath between him and so many deaths, he still isn't free from desire. The thought of honey holds him.
Thank you. organization of 147 member states who represent almost all of the human inhabitants of the planet Earth, I send greetings on behalf of the people of our planet. We step out of our solar system into the universe seeking only peace and friendship. To teach if we are called upon, to be taught if we are fortunate. We know full well that our planet and all its inhabitants are but a small part of this immense universe that surrounds us. And it is with humility and hope that we take this step forward.